across, and you would move the upper lip up with that portion, and you would move the bottom lip with that portion, right? So it's as if like a magician, when we were born, sliced the mouth and the lips opened.